you're in this room, you're contributing to helping end the homeless issue in LA. So we're just really grateful.
Growth in the last few years has been remarkable, going from empowering 25 to 50 to 100 families a year. And she says they're just getting started.
We are just getting started.
When you support Imagine LA, know that you are investing in the lives and dreams of those who have been counted out. And look at me, Kavika Smith, I have yet to be counted out.
Jill's mom just pledged $2,500. Thank you, bidder number 153-100.
Are you ready for David Foster?
Thank you very much.